Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to help you fix a common issue where your Apple ID hasn't been used in the iTunes store or isn't working in the App Store. So let's get started. The first step is to sign into the iTunes store. Open the iTunes store app on your device. Now tap on the sign in button and enter your Apple ID and password. After signing in, you may be prompted to review your account information. Make sure to complete all the necessary fields and agree to the terms and conditions. Now, let's update your payment information. Go settings on your device. Then tap on your name at the top. Select payment and shipping. And update your payment method. Ensure all details are correct and up to date. Now let's review your Apple ID information. In settings, tap on your name again and then select name and phone number. Ensure all your information is correct. If you need to update any details, make the necessary changes and save them. If the issue persists, try on signing out. Simply scroll down and tap on sign out. After signing out, sign back in with your Apple ID and password. Make sure your email address is verified. Check your email for any verification emails from Apple and follow the instructions to verify your email address. And if none of these steps work, it's time to contact Apple support. And that's it. I hope this tutorial helped you fix the issue with the Apple ID not being used in the iTunes stores or not working on the App Store. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.